Okay. HoodTastic here. And we got a game called Linger. I've seen somebody else play it, and I figured I'd give it a shot. You know? Why not? So here we go. Alright, familiarize yourself with your apartment, go inside every room, and also check out the living room, dining table, and kitchen. Place is wonderful. Alright. So what I noticed when I checked out the graphics and set all my buttons and everything, that you gotta be that bootleg old spice swag. Yeah, you gotta go to the doors and line it up perfectly. But I can say though, the graphics look clean, look good. Look, vampire. What the fuck, the lights? Oh, you go out too? Let's do it again. Alright, fine. Moving on. Yo, this house is nice. It's nice. Man. With the bubbles on it and stuff. Alright, alright. Nice hardwood floors. Now that's how much snow is trapped us in here. Are you serious? That is ridiculous. Excuse me. Do you hear those frequencies emitting from the electronics? Turn on all electronics in the apartment. Oh, Lordy. Alright.
Controlling the success of our company. Who can save mankind?
Who can save mankind? Mankind, I hope.
Thanks for joining us on this episode of Park.
Nothing inside me. You got walls and a roof.
Oops.
The guy for bed and breakfast. Tribute the success of it.
Like, how loud is that radio you hear it in the other room?
Thanks for joining us on this episode of Park.
Like inside me, you got walls and a roof.
Alright. Moving right along. Turn you on. Right? Don't turn on.
You got walls and a roof.
Let's see.
Do you turn ours? Do you? No. Do you turn on? No. No. All right. That should be everything, right? It is. Now you experience the frequencies for all that stuff to become one with them. Become one with what? Turn off all the lights in the apartment, head to the living room, and turn on TV. Then stare at it to begin the process. This will only work if all the lights are turned off. The apartment must be pitch black. Don't be scared, trust the process. There's something written in this notebook. Oh, that's something else. Like, who thought that was cool to do? Look now. Oh, there's some boogeyman shit going on. Look out. Oh my gosh. Stare at a damn TV set. Something killed me, I'll kick your ass. Lamp off. Turn that off. Jeez. So, turn on TV, what would it, oh, here we are, right? I'm missing one somewhere. Wow, it turns way off. It was spinning and completely stopped. Oh my gosh. Is that all lights, man? Come on now. Oh my lord, I'm missing something. Oh! Okay. Now let's see what happens. Let's just stare at the TV set. Oh, this don't look like a setup. Come on now. I'm still missing something, but I'm missing. Here. That's out. All this is out. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, I just got goosebumps. Yeah, but y'all won't play with that. Look, I'm going home. What? Close the damn door. You're doing good. If I'll be calling in a couple of minutes, make sure to pick up the phone and study the room. In the study room, that's a paraphrase. It's only a matter of time until she visits. Yeah, what is the cultist boogeyman bullshit? What kind of day? What? How y'all wake me up in the dark, though? Turn on some fucking... Where the lights at? Let's turn on some light. You're playing some games. I can't turn them on. Well, that's really damn good. There's three things that don't belong in this apartment. Search Sterling. Try turning them on. She's getting closer. So why the fuck I keep hearing doors? Ooh. I guess it. Fucking one. Why can I have power? Thank you. You see that bitch on TV? I just noticed that damn shit. Oh my gosh, man. Come on. Set myself right up for this mess now. Days in, and it's in the bedroom now. Like, really, like, why do we need it in the bedroom though? Bitch, what do you want? Do something. My day. I'm lying. She lingers my eyes. She took them. She doesn't like to be looked at for long. My eyes are somewhere in the house. Don't let her get close. Right. She snatched your eyeballs. Oh no! No! What? Fuck, you supposed to skate some shit like that? Look now. Bitch, I got a flashlight. Find this motherfucker eyeballs. Put them back in his damn face. Fuck, man. Fuck that. Let's go out. Oh no! Juke your ass. This motherfucking got not a drop of run in it. I'm so trapped that this bitch show up in here. Nope! Nope, nope. Out, out. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Oh, there you go. Hide. Go away. Fade away. Fade. There you go. I got an eye. Like it is blatantly sitting right open. There's a fucking floating eyeball. Ass run. Another man funky ass eyeball, that's why I put it back in his face. Yes. Here we go to the bullshit. I tell you, do something, bitch. Do something. Make a move. Make a move. Do something. Come on. No! Wait! 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 Oh, wow. Wow. That's what we doing?